natural cars, as you guys can see. Now, before we start, check this out, guys. I can now launch it. Like, every time when I, like, press it fully, But, watch this, Did you guys see that? My wheel is actually, spin forward, like, launching. So, I can use that. But let's do this. Oh, if you're new to the channel, subscribe and write a comment down below. And please leave a like. And if this video tries to get like, 100 likes, then I'm just gonna know.
Thank you.
you guys want me to actually drift this outside in the snow, you have to leave a comment down below. And Daniel, please drift the remote control car outside in the snow. Two, the video has had 200 or 100 likes. Step one, write a comment down below. And Daniel, please drift your remote control car in the snow. Two, the video has had 200 likes. I mean, 100 likes, so it doesn't really matter. It just has to be in the 100th place. So if it's 100 likes, you write a comment below. And Daniel, please drift your remote control car in the snow. That could actually happen. But, let's see if that's fun with the... For this one, you can actually have guys, look, watch this do a burnout. Drifters, just like how Tanner Fox drifted that drive. I'm gonna try to drive on a road and then drift it like you stole it. Oh, that doesn't work really well. Ow. Well, this is stuck on the road. Guys, look at that remote control car having fun. It's like way up drifting. All the way up. Screw you, you're freaking. Screw you, you're There you go. Guys, I have to get that out of the way. It's freaking black. Let's get back to this. Sudden that my friend got that long. That was actually the fan. Sorry if you guys couldn't actually hear me. Guys, the vlog is gonna end here. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, like, comment down below. Like I said, if you want me to drift this remote control car in the snow, you have to, the video has to hit 100 likes, and you must write a comment down below. Amen. Please drift your remote control car in the snow. Take care. Hang on.